style, this visit has already drawn comparisons with Jackie Kennedy and Princess Diana. But it's likely the French First Lady will be remembered for what she didn't wear in Britain, not what she did. Rachel Smalley, Windsor, 3 News.
A fashion show in Wellington tonight dubbed Hands Up is hoping to raise money and awareness for one of the world's most unfashionable trades. Toby O'Brien explains.
Fashion, music, dancing and the cathedral.